In today's global business scenario, organizations have stakeholders all over the world. More and more countries are evolving into market economies, and business now operates in a world which is both turbulent and complex. The ICFAI University Tripura believes that professionals of the future need to be thinking and working both strategically and operationally across national and cultural boundaries.
The university is committed to develop leaders capable of making decisions in complex global environment and who are dedicated to serve their companies, society, and humanity. We will help the leaders of the coming decade deal creatively with a diverse workforce, a global marketplace, and an environment characterized by rapid changes.
The primary mission of the ICFAI University is to create a cadre of professional men and women who have been imparted specialized skills, who have learned to consider problems from a broad perspective, and who have acquired a heightened sense of moral and social responsibility that their future positions of leadership demand of them.
To achieve these goals, the university seeks to develop and instill in its students five key characteristics. The overall perspective, which helps the students view an organization in its totality and understand that organization's position in the environment in which it operates. Analytical and integrative skills, which help the students organize information that is clear and structured, leading to accurate definition of problems, generation of creative solutions, and timely implementation of a chosen approach. Technical and functional skills, which collectively comprise of professional competence in the tools and functions of business. Integrity, which can be defined as the personal business ethics that make a conscientious and competent professional a true ethical citizen. Ethical leadership to enable them to interact transparently with a diverse range of colleagues and competitors and lead ethically in a dynamic contest with distinction.
The Institute of Chartered Financial Analysts of India University, Tripura, was established under the provisions of the Institute of Chartered Financial Analysts of India University, Tripura Act 2004, enacted by Legislative Assembly of Tripura State and notified in June 2004.
The Institute of Chartered Financial Analysts of India University, Agartala, is sponsored by the ICFAI Society, a not-for-profit society with the objectives of imparting training in finance and management to students, working professionals, and other professionals in India. The university has been approved by the University Grants Commission under Section 2F of the UGC Act 1956. The programs are approved by the statutory bodies like Distance Education Council, National Council for Teacher Education, and Bar Council of India. A number of educational programs are offered in management, finance, banking, insurance, accounting, law, information technology, arts, commerce, education, and science and technology at bachelor's and master's level on full-time campus base and distance learning formats.
The university has made provision for extending special benefits to the students of Northeast in terms of fee concession, reservation of seats, exposure to industry in mainland, soft skills and personality development, merit scholarships, etc., campus programs, faculty of management, doctoral program in management, the MBA program, the BBA program, the BHTM program, Faculty of Science and Technology, BTech program, the BCA program, the BSc program, the MCA program, Faculty of Law, 5-year integrated BBA, LLB honors program, Faculty of Education, BEd program, The university campus is built on a 32-acre land near Kamal Ghat in Fatikchara, about 15 kilometers from Agartala. It is surrounded by tea gardens and lush green forest.
In the first phase of construction, we have built about 3.4 lakh square feet of construction, consisting of academic building, hostel for boys and girls, dining room, laboratory, workshop, faculty staff housing. The first phase of the construction was completed in June 2007, and the campus moved here in July 2007. Now it houses about 450 students in the hostel and 2,000 students for academic purposes. Within a short span of time of 2 years, it was felt that the university needs more accommodation. And in the second phase of construction, 4.5 lakh square feet of construction has been planned. This will cover expansion of the academic block, hostel for boys and girls, dining room space, laboratory building, faculty and staff housing. In addition to that, we'll be also constructing one amphitheater for students' use. Now we are also extending the water supply facility and sewage treatment plant in the campus.
The university campus is equipped with the following infrastructure: computer center and workshop, library, science and electronics laboratories, RF and microwave laboratory, microprocessor laboratory, analog and digital electronics laboratories, analog and digital communication system laboratories, mechanical laboratory, electrical laboratory, civil engineering laboratory, psychology laboratory, hostels for boys and girls, well-equipped kitchen and dining hall.
Yeah, all our degree programs are modular in nature. The student has to clear a prescribed number of courses for graduation instead of year-wise clearance. We adopt continuous internal evaluation system and we follow relative grading system A, B, C, D, E. And in a semester, each course normally has 3 evaluation components and a comprehensive examination. And in every examination, papers are evaluated and returned back to the students within 4 to 5 days from the date of examinations. All our degree programs are practice-based, and every student spends 12 to 31 weeks, depending on the program, in the industry and going through the practical training. And each student is monitored by a mentor from the industry, as well as monitored by a faculty member from our university.
Decision-making process is inbuilt in the academic process. During their academic tenure, students can exercise their discretion to use the flexibilities of the system and enhance their career prospects.
I have been associated with the university for quite a long time, from 2004, and I take immense pride in being a part of it. We have a lot of talented youth coming to the university, and we are here to create professionals who can foster leadership and innovation in the business world, in the dynamic world. And ICFAI University has really done a tremendous job to bring together talented youth and experienced faculty resource.
Regarding our past 1 year experience in ICFAI University, we can say that we have really got enormous infrastructure for aspiring engineers.
Out here also, ICFAI University, when it comes to academic, I think it has offered its best. When we look at the exam schedules, the teaching techniques, the dividing of courses, the library to the laboratory, I think it's fantastic.
I joined this college in 2006. It's been a 4 year, and I'm really proud to say that I'm the student of this prestigious college. And I'm really proud that I got all the teachers, all the faculties, friends. And lastly, I'd like to say is that my life here in the college will be one of my memorable moments. Thank you with this.
Well, the life at ICFAI, it's wonderful. I have nothing else to say, but let me add something on this, like, kind of a word wonderful, why it is so. There is no seniors out here, no juniors, but we are all like a family, small family. And life in ICFAI is simply very joyous and it's very wonderful.
Thus, ICFAI University, through its contemporary and innovative programs, backed by the state-of-the-art academic infrastructure, powered by innovative use of technology, effective service, has brought high-quality education to the state of Tripura. For students endowed with inquisitive minds and the drive to succeed, the university programs offer a voyage of discovery and learning, leading to professionally satisfying careers. We welcome you to enroll for ICFAI University Tripura program today and take a step ahead towards fulfilling your career objective. Contact us, the Institute of Chartered Financial Analysts of India University, Tripura, Kamal Ghat, Sadar, West Tripura, 799210, India. Phone 0381 286-5755 or 56 or 57 or 58. Email registrar@iutripura.edu.in. Website www.iutripura.edu.in.